DuPage County Commissioner Peter DeCiantong with a very important message. As you may already know, law enforcement has been under siege since the May 25th shooting of George Floyd. While the police work in that situation was obviously wrong, DuPage County officers are not being painted with a broad brush that they are all bad. Recently, I supported a Back to Blue event in Elmhurst and called out a group claiming they were Black Lives Matters. They called our officers bastards and murderers. Naturally, I defended our men and women in blue. Now the Democrats are trying to make this political and remove me from my seat representing you. They have also asked recently to fund our law enforcement budgets and manpower. I'm sorry, but enough is enough. If you feel the same as me, please come to this Tuesday morning's county board meeting. Arrive at 9 a.m. and be sure to sign in. The meeting starts promptly at 10 a.m. 421 North County Farm Road in Wheaton, third floor county board room. I appreciate your support. Please bring a mask and a friend. God bless our county and God help.